Hello everyone, today I'm so thrilled to share something truly groundbreaking with you. It's a beacon of hope in the world of medicine. It is more than just a book, it's a journey into the heart of one of the most promising fields in modern medicine, stem cell therapy. Stem cell therapy, often hailed as regenerative medicine, is revolutionising our approach to treating diseases. With this technology, we now have the potential to regrow, repair and replace and regenerate damaged tissue using the power of stem cells. Imagine a world where chronic diseases no longer steal our joy, where conditions like Down syndrome, autism, cerebral palsy and global developmental delays are not just managed but potentially overcome. The same goes for neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. The dawn of new medicine is not just a book. It's a collection of knowledge backed by four decades of my personal life with my wife, involved in clinical studies and research from all over the world, including Germany, Switzerland, the Soviets and the others since the 80s. It contains precious knowledge about the incredible results and the hope that stem cell therapy can bring to people from all over the world. We are entering into a new dawn of medicine and the possibilities are endless. This book is for everyone who believes in the power of bioregenerative medicine and the power of stem cells, in particular, precursor stem cells, to change the life of people, to give hopes and turn hopes into reality. It is for patients, family, doctors, and anyone curious about the future of healthcare. So are you ready? Let us explore this new frontier in bioregenerative medicine together. This is definitely a must-have book for all of you, as it is written in simple and easy to understand English that can be fully appreciated both by the physician and layman. All proceeds of this book will go back to the foundation for lesser children of a greater God. I'd like to do everything for all the unfortunate children, especially the special needs children of autism, Down syndrome, cerebral palsy, and global developmental delay children. I would like this to the world. I'd like to give the hope to all these children that there is a hope and we can turn the reality from this hope. This is a must-have book for everyone. I want it for everyone to understand more about stem cells. Click the link below and find the order link in the description of your order of the dawn of a new medicine. Stem cell therapy, old dogma, new hope. Thank you.